Hi, I'm Cynthia Lech at Lech Law Firm. There's a virus going around and people are getting ill, and that leads people to start thinking about taking care of those loose ends that they've been meaning to take care of. And one of those loose ends, unfortunately, is your last will and testament. So if you have minor children, there is a specific type of planning that you need. You need a last will and testament that contains in it information on who should care for your children if you die while they're still children, and who should handle their money. So if you die while your children are still children, then somebody needs to be in charge of that. And if you have a will with a contingent beneficiary trust, that's the name of this tool we use to handle the money, then you get to say who's in charge of that money and under what circumstances your children get it. We've created this document here in the office, and we're making it available now for people without having to come into the office to sign it, to try to limit the person-to-person contact right now, and trying to make it very affordable. So the way this will work is you hit the Contact Us button on our website, send us your name, address, phone number, and email address, and we will set you up a case. Once we set up that case for you, then you'll get an email from us saying, welcome to Lech Law Firm, create your credentials. Create your credentials, and if you're wanting your last will and testament with the contingent beneficiary trust for your children in it, you can get one of those for $350, and this is the way that it's going to work. You'll hit the Pay Us button or Pay Now button, whatever it's called, and submit your payment or mail us a check for $350, however you want to do it, and then we will send you back a message that asks you questions. And this is the information, the names information that we're gonna need for your will so that we can get that going. And you'll get scheduled for a half an hour meeting with an attorney for a phone conference so that we can answer your questions and provide you a little more legal advice about your will. Then we will create your document on special fancy paper. So we're not gonna upload it for you to print yourself. We'll create it on special fancy paper, and then it gets a real fancy stapling system put onto it, so no one else can take it apart later and submit one page for a different page. But we'll also send you another unsigned copy of the will, so you'll have a copy if you want to run it through a photo machine. We'll also give you the directions on how to properly get your will signed. So in Iowa, unless your will is properly signed, it's not valid, so it's very important that it gets done that way. But you will have a document that's very well crafted for your situation, and it's very affordable. And these days, you know, if there's not a good motivator to do it, I don't know what else would be. So click the Contact Us Now button, submit your information, and we'll be happy to help you with your estate planning documents to protect your children.